FoolishFloyd. To get the latest updates of my channel, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. You can also follow me on Instagram on the link below. How to force restart your iPhone XS, XS Max, XR, and even your old iPhone X, 8, and 8 Plus. You may encounter some glitches in the future, and you may need to hard reset or force restart your phone. You can do this by simply pressing the volume up button, the volume down button, and the power button on the side. Make sure to press the buttons one at a time and in order, just like this. Just hold the button for about 5 to 10 seconds and wait until the phone restarts. You'll also notice that there is no SOS or emergency option button. Once the screen turns off, just wait for the Apple logo to appear. After that, you can just simply input your passcode and enjoy your freshly rebooted phone. If you find this video helpful, please support my page by subscribing to my channel.